When we design our high-performance aircraft, the starting point is the pilot. First, we give him a seat that allows him to feel every movement of the aircraft. We design a cockpit that puts everything instinctively at his fingertips. Then, we place him as close to the center of gravity as possible. Finally, we surround him with his strong aerodynamic body. Exactly the same way as we build our cars.